has already introduced what a versatile and experienced surgeon he is. He's from Agra. He'll be talking about he has two talks. Yes. I think now he'll be talking about chopping techniques in FACO, right?
Oh. Yes. May I get my presentation, please? You all know about the chopping techniques, nothing to know, because most of you are very good FACO surgeons. It is just a review of doing the chopping techniques. So, about 25 years back, Nagahara started this chopping. So this is almost what you say is a silver jubilee period year almost. He started chopping in 1993, hopefully by Nagahara. So this is for him. I just give my presentation and dedicate to Nagahara, because this is 25 years he developed this chopping. Can I see my? So it's very imaging. 25 years have passed. And since then, we have developed so many technologies, so many instruments altogether to chop the instruments, like Nagahara horizontal chop, vertical chop, and what is stop and chop, and choo-choo chop, which is power modulation. And we are not so much, we just listen that, but it is not so much fascinating. And pop and chop is also there. There is one more technique which is very practical, that is a aligned chopper, which you will see during my, and that is a wonderful chopper and wonderful technique. I will just explain it to you. So basically, in chopping, what we do, we chop the nucleus so many pieces just to reduce the FACO power into the anterior chamber. Once we reduce the FACO power in the anterior chamber, naturally we save the endothelium, which is the very vital structure in the eye.
I think you can continue and finish the talk like this.
Okay, like this. Thank you very much. So what we do in the horizontal chop, we actually in horizontal chop, we have to have a blunt chopper, long one and round one, which can go up to the periphery and hold in the center, and with a make a vacuum seal and just pull it out, go to the periphery, to the equator, and chop it. And the chop and chop is done from periphery to the center is centripetally. So this is how we have to do in horizontal chop. And this is a chopping, the pieces, the margins, they are rent, because it is a mechanical chopping rather. So margins are wrecked. There is a kinesthetic feeling is there of chopping. Sometimes when you chop it, definitely there is a feeling of chopping, breaking of the nucleus, you feel it. But in the vertical chop, what happens? Anyway, I think you can understand very well.
Very good, you're demonstrating.
And in the vertical chop, what we do, we just impale the tip in the center and vertically push down and separate the fibers like this, side to side. So the both the instruments, they work vertically in horizontal, both the instrument works in horizontal plane.
I think you're doing a better job without the PowerPoint.
Thank you. Anyway, so these are the two basic differences. The basic difference, the chopper is also, one is a blunt, one is very sharp like an spike. And definitely you should not use a bigger chopper instrument, because you can go through and through if it is a soft one. So always try to use much of the viscoelastic as and when required. May I go to my presentation? Okay. What is this? It's not me.
Yeah, that's you.
May I go this?
Yeah,
we have it here. So you continue.
You already have.
You already explained everything. Anyway, continue.
It's not moving. I don't know why. I just want to show a wonderful technique, that is an aligned chopping.
It's not moving here.
Anybody from the management? Floor management over here?
Saying input signal out of range. Input signal out of range, what does that mean? We are sorry for this technical problem here.
So these are the tips and tricks to be on the podium.
Yeah, it's coming now. Come.
It's not moving.
Wait a minute.
Anyway, I just try to emphasize about the aligned chopper. What is aligned chopper means? Aligned chopper, when you chop from the periphery to the tip in its own alignment. So the chopper is about 30 degree angle like this. This is like this. The chopper usually they are straight. And the aligned chopper is something like this. So this is 30 degree from its shaft. Once it is 30 degree, it means when you chop it and hold the nucleus in the center, that time, is it running?
Yes.
Okay.
Good
Chala do bhai isse. Okay. So just see this aligned chopper blunt at the tip. It should be blunt at the tip when you are chopping from the periphery. And if you are doing the same chopper from the as a vertical instrument, and it has to be sharp and is small, 1.5 millimeter, not more than that. And it is a shaft of 26 gauge. And this left-hand insurgent use the left-hand chop, left-hand band, and the right-handed surgeons they use the right-hand band. I don't want to go in much of the detail because already I have taken much of your time. So just see this chopping, how it does. From the periphery, it doesn't allow hard nucleus to spin around the axis of the phaco tip. So this is very important and doesn't produce any kind of stress on the zonules. So it is very good for the small people as well as for the Brunnison cataract, soft cataract, hard cataract, whatever it is, you always save in this kind of instrument. This is known as the aligned chopper. I think most of the things I have covered. So I just stop and chop, you know. So in this thing I have already covered. So just go to a little of the pre-chop. It was again devised by Nagahara for the soft cataract. We use most of the time our small boys, they use this pre-chopping, but they are not able to do because they don't see the sharpness of the blade. You should know the sharpness of the blade. If it is quite sharp, it can go in. If it is not sharp, it will not go in. So just go and support in the periphery, split the nuclei. Main objective is to reduce the phaco power. Virus snare is also there. You can split in so many pieces, and that you can take it out. Here you don't require much of the phaco energy, almost zero power phaco is there. You can bisect into two pieces, and one by one you can take it out with a tooth forceps. This one is gone out, and another one is also